about Paso Doble. Most of the people believe Paso Doble is a very hard dance. It's not really so easy dance, but it's not really so hard. Difficulties about Paso Doble doesn't have a basic steps, like for example cha-cha-cha or jive. We have to learn step by step our dance. And actually it's not so fast dance, and if you understand position of torero, marching steps and how to do a chasse together, it will be even fun dance. How to do chasse and marching steps in Paso Doble? I'm going to use close position for example. I'm staying with my partner and on the 1, 2, 3, 4 I'm going to make a rise. 1, 2, 3, 4 Chasse to right. 5, 6, 7, 8 1, 2, 3, 4 Chasse to left. 5, 6, 7, 8 Now marching step. I will do uphill first. 1, 2, 3, 4